No man cometh unto the Father but by me, period. It's not by me in our baptism and me in rosary beads and me in candles, and we would all may amen that. But it's also not me and my good work and my effort and my attendance and my dedication. It's okay to take inventory. It's okay to say, hey, is there any evidence of God's work in my life? Salvation is real. It's supernatural. It still happens. God hasn't changed his expectations. He hasn't looked at Gabriel and said, well, it is 2019 down there. And God loved you enough to put it on the guest speaker's heart to make sure he preached the message to say, don't die in the gate. Get in the city. Don't settle for church. Flee to Christ.